Oh, what's up, dude?
Hello, welcome to the orientation. Today we're gonna show you some classes. My name is Hope, Easy J Steezy.
What's good?
Today, me and my boy J-Bone, we're gonna show off some of the classes, bro. Alright, let's start with woodshop. Alright, dude, what's up? Welcome to woodshop class. Yo, I'm gonna show you around. Come here. Alright, right here we got the jacuzzi, bro. We got an ivory sponge so you can wash yourself, dude. We got some gold soap. And over here we got some diamond rings, dude, for your hands. Alright, dude, over here we got the money printer. You press one button, instantly rich. Press it, millions of dollars come flying out. Right here, dude, this is the protection of the place, dude. Any robbers come
in? Hey, anybody in charge forever?
Any enemies you
can buy. This is a trophy, dog. This is where we put all the trophies from our previous conquest.
Yo, let's come over here.
Yo, here we got some students. Let's see what they gotta say about this class.
Hello.
Hello.
Yo, this is what we call the lumber stash. This is where we keep all the lumber so that when we raid an enemy crib, we have what we need. Yeah, let's come over here. This is a machine that makes our jewelry. Alright, over here we got some kids making actual race cars. Kids making the actual race cars if you're in a NASCAR race. How does it feel to make a NASCAR race car, dude?
Gerard, you are not fit to rule the horde.
Yeah, come over here, I'll show you something else.
Oh!
Gotta talk about my life as I see it.
Biggie!
Welcome to video class. This is the class that I'm in right now. In this class, you record and edit and play and watch videos that other people make. So, let's start with what people are doing right now. We got kids checking grades. We got kids making videos. We got kids being like Chalemi. We got kids. We got John Hagger, everybody. Yo, John. You got anything to say about video class?
Video's great. Take it.
Yo, thanks, John.
No problem.
Sup, Dante?
Alright, yo, over here we got the class microwave. This is where you cook all your goods, your foods, and your shoulds. Come over here, I'll show you something else. Here we got the 90-inch by 90-inch flat-screen, paper-thin HDTV. This is where we watch all of the newest films made by students in this class. In here we got the green screen. Now the green screen, this is magical, because you can be wherever you want to be, whenever you want, and all you have to be is in here. And you can be wherever, it's the green screen. All of these? Our cameras. We use these cameras for making videos, alright? And over here, we got the batteries that don't work. If you use one of these, there's approximately a 6%. What are your thoughts on video class?
It's alright.
Yo,
Jennings is okay sometimes, but you know, he could be real, get this on camera, he could be, like that sometimes.
Easy, what's good? It's your boy Max B, what's going on?
Senior class. I just want to know, do you guys like this school?
I've never been to a school before, so this is my...
This is my first one being in school.
Yeah.
How do you do?
What's streetwear?
You know when you wear the Yeezys? Jesse? This is so good.
It's amazing. It's such a great class.
It's great.
It's perfect.
Can you spit some bars?
I can, actually. I spit bars that have six cars. Crash like a flight carrying six stars. Smoking cigars with guitars. Yeah.
Alright, here we have Mr. Thomas Jennings. He is the king of the leader, the teacher of video class. So why should students take your class?
Is your voice okay?
Class.
You alright?
Yeah.
Okay. I think it's a fun class. People like to make commercials, trailers, music videos. So stop motion videos. Plus, we have all our own equipment. You can use our cameras, our tripods, our booms, all the different microphones and stuff that we have. And then you could add it here in class with your friends.
All right.
What's up, guys? So right now we are in the auditorium classroom. In here, crazy things happen. But first off, safety is first. We got glasses. Safety, protection. Alright, come over here. We're going to dispose of the garbage. We got a jacuzzi over here. Another jacuzzi, second one in the school. We got Gojo for the hands after you get all greasy. Over here. Missiles. Like what? They're just here. Mr. Hive is dead.
Yo, what's up? I have some questions for both of you. Let's go.
I love you, Touch.
Do you guys like auto class?
Yes.
I love it. I don't know any other class better than this. Peace out.
I like it too. Hi, how's it going?
How do you guys feel about Mr. No One's grabbing this
room? Awesome. Why don't you interview me? Ask me a question.
You ready? All right, Mr. Davis is the teacher of the classroom. What goes on in here? What do you teach?
Well, after the bell goes. Ask a better question. That's really not a good question. So, Fisher, like a good question to ask would be like...
What did the students...
Now, what do you cover in this class? Or...
What kind of material do you cover?
Very good. So that'd be a good question.
What kind of material do you cover in this class?
That's a really cheesy voice. You shouldn't use that.
It's a great voice.
All right, go ahead. One more time.
What kind of material do you cover in this class?
So in the auto class...